way. That is why your battery has two poles, a source and an attractor, a negative and a positive. This is also why your electrical plug has at least two tongs,
which moves
one for incoming electrons,
one
for outgoing.
The average speed
of electrons
are
not spent, they do not cease existing. They are mere carriers of charge. They can only be useful on their way to their destination.
Free electrons
that connecting two poles of a power source directly.